Hello and welcome. Today, we're going to take a look at how easy it is to keep your matters organized using the Tabs3 Billing Matter Manager. Let's get started by opening the Matter Manager from the Quick Launch. Matter Manager can be accessed from Pinned Actions or by clicking the matter's name in the Recent or Pinned Matters section. The Matter Manager is organized into four sections: Matter Information, Billing Summary Tiles, Quick Clicks, and List Contents. Let's take a closer look at each one of these areas. At the top of the Matter Manager, the matter you're viewing is displayed along with the work description. Clicking the matter's name or the drop-down arrow allows you to select a different matter. The details for the matter are shown below. Adding or editing information in this section is as easy as clicking the Add Text or the Edit Pencil. Additionally, hyperlinks are shown for fields that perform tasks, like clicking the email address to start a new email. Over to the right is an Edit Matter button, which can be used to open the client information window. You can easily collapse or expand the matter information using the arrow at the bottom of the section. The billing summary tiles provide insight into the accounts receivable, work in process, and funds balances for each matter. The accounts receivable tile displays the overall balance due and the last payment for the matter. Hovering over the amount shows a breakdown of the balance due. Using the past due information button opens a chart of all past due activity for the matter. The work in process tile displays the balance for fees, costs, or both. Clicking the last statement link will display a preview of the matter's last updated statement. From here, you can choose to reprint, undo, pay, or write off the statement, all from one screen. You can access all statements for this matter by clicking the Statements tab in the list area. The next tile is used to display a matter's trust or client funds balance. You can toggle between trust and client funds balances using the Display Options button. To the right, the Quick Clicks pane is available to help you access features and reports related to the matter you're working with. In Take Action, you can quickly add transactions, generate statements, and access other applications such as Practice Master or Trust Accounting. When a matter has a trust account, clicking the Make Payment from Trust link allows you to easily add a transaction for this matter. Clicking the Reports icon displays a customizable list of reports that can run specifically for this matter. Simply click the Customize Reports button and select any report available from the list. If you need more room on your screen, you can easily collapse the Quick Clicks pane by clicking the X. Then, just click the Take Action or Reports icon to expand it when needed. The List Contents section provides quick access to transaction and statement information. Each list is organized to give you the most relevant information about the transactions at a glance. You can easily click on an item in the list, though, to pull up the full entry. Costs created by an accounts payable invoice include an Open an APS link, providing access to the invoice. Similarly, clicking on any trust transaction opens the associated record in Tabs3 Trust Accounting. As you can see, the Tabs3 Matter Manager is a powerful, easy-to-use dashboard for your clients' matters. For more information, check out our help topics by pressing the question mark icon in the toolbar. Thanks for watching. See you next time.